It is closed. I have been waiting so long, and it is closed. What is the meaning of all of this? Is this real? The world, Earth, planet, globe, sphere, orb, war, everything will disappear. What you belong, it will, one day, belong to someone else, for a pound or two, or even for free. Somehow, I recognize all these objects that I want or I desire. This is the desert of desire. It is a memorial for memories. Memorial for memories. I remember when I stepped on an empty frame. I broke it and looked into it as in a mirror. My makeup was gone. My mask was gone. I was real. But it was so unreal. Like, as I was a small kid. Again, I want to play with my doll. I said mine. My doll. My mom told me I looked like a doll when I grew up. You told me I looked like a bitch. A queen. Splitting wide my legs with an axe. Having a moldy fruit juice. Fresh. So I stopped making art. Anyway, I thought one day what I create will be in this mountain of unwanted objects, friends of dust. Someone will acquire my artwork for 50 pence. If I am lucky, 50 more. But I won't even get that. I won't need all that. I will be a free spirit with no pocket, no stomach, no need. I am air, blow me away with a fan, lots of fun, sound, bound to silence. After all this, this world is fucked. In fact, it's fucked. In fact, it's fucked. Fact. Fucked up. Stuck. I love all this. I don't really understand where the planet is going. Where it wants to go. I would like to leave. But suicide. It is such an act. That makes me feel to wait. In the silence, all these creatures, animated creatures, they sell, and buy one more object, then you can go, buy, and then we can say bye, goodbye, great, scratch. All the violent brains, all the business brains, all the selfish brains, phone them up, their postcard written from their expensive holiday. Hey, what a holiday, digging in the shit whilst my stomach digests nothingness. It is 3 p.m. and I haven't had any food yet. I should go and cook, but I worry about my career. What am I going to do? Why am I not considered enough for what I do? Then I don't deserve a nice meal, I would say. I'd rather steal a piece of bread from the birds and think about my physical body, about my ethereal body, about my death, a little kid, death. A little child, death, an old man, birth, new birth. We are all one, power, built power, and the power of the few is afraid of collective power that does not want power but us to make understand power, that the true power is the unification of love. When I see all of this, I am sad because I see ignorance. What we are, we can't see. You see, we can't see. but feel. Feel fucking feel. Fucking feel. What you want to achieve. 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 The end. End. The end. The end. The end. The end.